Welcome to the trophy collection review of Mathology 12. You came from scratch. Oh, really? Did you really came from scratch? Does that mean you are a rookie? But yeah, okay. So there's something new right here. Level 426. Yeah, that's kind of crazy. You know, you need 900 points just to reach the next level, so you better get those trophies collecting. But anyways, 128 platinums and then 87, so that's not bad. That's not bad. I like that. You got a couple games completed. Play a lot of games, so that's good. What have you been playing recently? Just Batman Arkham Knight. Looks like you just focused on that, but okay. Alright, that's not bad. That's not bad. Let's just hope you have Geometry Wars, because if your name is Math, you know, I expect you to play Geometry Wars, but let's just scroll down to see what happens. So, list time. So far, we got some easy games completed, Hat in Time, so that's good. Adventure Time, and then Acubus Trip, so we got some RPGs in here. A bunch of more easy stuff. Arc, okay, just the DLCs. Assassin's Creed Odyssey, also the DLC with that. So you're working on Arkham Knight, even though you shouldn't really be playing Arkham Knight. You should have been finishing up the list then play it, because this completion rate is actually not bad. But we'll see what else you haven't completed yet. Okay, so easy Batman. So wait, so you go to Arkham Knight? Well, okay, you know what? Forget it. I don't know where I'm going with it. Brawlhalla, okay, DLC, that's good. Tail Brothers, Bulletstorm, okay, it's not bad. Burning Man, Butter, and then it's got some Call of Duties, so Black Ops 3, Infinite Warfare, not all three Modern Warfare. Well, I guess you could say it's three without three. It's three without three, if you know what I mean. But yeah, DLCs need to be completed on those, so yeah, especially Modern Warfare, which, oh my god. But okay, Cars, okay, Catlateral, Claire, Clockwork, Conan, okay, all Crash Bandicoots, everything done, nice. And then we got some Hyper Dimension games going on here. So let's see how much you got. So there's Dark Cloud 2 you haven't finished, so should have done that before Batman. But yeah, this is good. You got Dark Cloud, then Day of the Tentacle. What the hell you need to detune? You know what, it must be that upload thing for the PlayStation Now, so I wouldn't be surprised if you still need to get that. If you just get a PS3, download the game, and boom, you get that trophy, you'd be fine. But Detroit, okay. Dragon Ball FighterZ, it's not bad, okay. And then there's Dream Clubs, a bunch of easy games. Fairy Fencer F, okay. Fallout 4 definitely needs to be done. Forbisher, Frogger, Full Throttle, if you get this Fury, Galgun, that's good. Gold Simulator, nice. Gone Home, Goosebumps, Grand Kingdom definitely needs to be finished. Gravity Rush, nice. Maybe get finished a collection on that. Grim Fandango, yeah. Okay, this Guitar Hero Live, can you even plat the game at this point? I don't even know. We're gonna have to find out at the final results, but dang, that kind of sucks. You just literally, if you were just started, this could have been the first thing you could have done immediately. If you would have just started, this would have been definitely the first thing. But there's Dot Hack, okay. A bunch of games need to finish. Happy Dungeons, don't know what that is, but finished it. Looks rare enough to play. Hawken, okay. All right. Heavy Fire, Every Rain, nice. And then a bunch of easy games. Oh, Hitman, all right, nice. And then, so at least you play Hitman, and then you play the easy ones, all right. But Hyper Dimension, nice. And then Jack 2 and 3. What? Where's the first one at? But alright, yeah. Just pulling the jetpack. Well, you got 50 days to go if you once you start. Laura Croft and then easy games. Bunch of hard games I haven't done yet, so finish those. And the more Hyper Dimension, you got another one there, okay. I passed a G and I haven't seen Geometry Wars. I don't know what's going on, but I'm already disappointed, man. Very, very disappointed. But Minecraft, story mode, okay. A bunch of easy stuff. Monster Hunter World, nice. then Mayo, Saji, got all three NBAs, only one Naruto, and the DLC finished that. This is second Knights of Azure 2. I didn't even know that. I knew there was a first one, but I didn't know the second one, but you got both of them, that's nice. But got, okay, bunch of easy game, pretty sure this is easy. Overwatch is a different story, but yeah, that's nice. Just DLC now. Pac-Man definitely need to finish that one. Bunch of easy stuff. Cycle Pass. I'm pretty sure that's easy. Poyo Poyo. I don't see anybody playing this, so that's actually nice. You got both of these games completed. I'm pretty sure it's like way more than that. It was like Super Stack or something like that. But dang, that's actually impressive right there. Puzzle Showdown. Ratchet, got two Ratchet and Clanks. Prime. Easy game. Transform. I mean, I could check, but I don't think it's worth it. I don't even know what you even need. But you got Sonic Forces and Fighters, okay. Both South Parks, okay. You got SpongeBob. Scary Boy, I don't know what that is. Stretch, okay. Super Destiny, easy game. Oh, Super Hang On, okay. That's unexpected. Super Dimension, okay. And then RPG, you still need to do. Easy Games, DLC. Tales of Zestiro, if you get that, that'd be great. Oh, Team Sonic Racing, alright, so you got that. That's good. Terraria is good. Book of Regrets. Or 1886. That's good. And then I haven't even touched Walking Dead yet, but you finished the first one. So it's alright. It's alright. Wildlands. You finished DLC. You'd be great. I don't know what this is, but finish it. Since it's kind of Vita. Robots. Toy Story. Undertale. Virginia. And a bunch of other easy stuff. Undertale, definitely. Zombie. Zero Dawn Dilemma, definitely good. I don't know if this is a visual novel or RPG, I can't remember. But yeah, and then Future Tone again, which you haven't finished. You might as well just finish that Project Diva stuff. But yeah, okay. First trophy is Black Ops 3, you finished that, right? Yes, you did. Just need to finish the DLC. First Platinum is My Name is Mayo. Okay, so yeah. The next time I'm in the mood to make a new account, I'm probably just gonna instantly just play My Name is Mayo, spam X until my thumb hurts, and just get the platinum just like that. I mean, wow. Alright, so yeah. That's kind of weird to see that, but okay. Final results. A nice cleanup would be good for this list. Just need to complete some more games. Earn more ultra rare platinums, bring out more genres, most guaranteed need more PSN games, and definitely trophies. This is a very nice list to see, so I'll give you a 5.8 out of 10. And I'll see you in the next review.